Aveline, do you still call yourself assassin? Whatever name you take, you came to me for help once, and now I must ask the same of you. There is a girl of uncanny strength and wit, Patience Gibbs. She is accused of leading a slave revolt, and her master has placed a high price on her capture. She is a hunted girl. I have attempted to recruit Patience for the Brotherhood, but she will not allow me to approach her with help. Your name is legendary among the slaves, even as far north as Newport. I believe you will have more success. She was last seen on Goat Island. Start your search there, if you accept. Your friend and brother, Connor. Postscript. Take care to heed the fort and Patience herself. I have learned the hard way. She is dangerous when startled.
Unless you tell me where she hid it.
How should I know?
If you rethink that, it'll...
What happened here?
We all escaped together. She helped us. She said a ship would come, but they found us.
Who helped you?
Patience Gibbs. Our camp was just beyond that hill, but they ransacked it and took us prisoner. They must be holding her there.
By all that's holy, poor man's dead. By all that's holy, poor man's dead.
What does it do then?
It wouldn't say.
Thank you.
Have you seen Patience?
Who are you? Why do you want her?
I'm trying to help. Just tell me what you know, please.
She was fighting when they took her. I hope she's with the others.
One more time. Where is the artifact? I'll ask you one more time. Where is the artifact? Even here? No, no, I think she has it on her somewhere. What do you do? If that's what I'm not even looking for it. You'll find it soon enough. How long do we have to stay here? Until we find the artifact. And why are we just standing here?
Thank you.
Have you seen Patience Gibbs?
Find the others. She must be with them.
Who are you?
I'm trying to help Patience Gibbs.
There was a captain giving orders. He's still here searching for something. He knows where they are taking her. He sent them. He has many bodyguards. You will not get to him without crossing them.
Thank you.
Hold that!
Fish in a
barrel,
mate.
Just have to pull the trigger.
Oh,
in my sight, clear as day.
Patience Gibbs, what is going on here?
Fate your business.
Dr. Judge will take the Wets to Fort Washington for questioning.
Thank you.
Jail her. Discipline her as you must. But remember, I'm paying you to keep her alive. I must have that charm.
I will kill you!